the purple sweet chili, whatever the fuck it's called.
Chili, yeah.
Spicy sweet.
Okay, let's see. Let me think of two more questions while we get Nightcorey set up.
I've never smelled Sunny's hair.
Hmm? What was that?
Someone asked me if I had smelled Sunny Skrillex's hair, and I have never smelled his hair before.
Have you ever had Cheeto Sweetos?
Yeah, they're fucking gross.
Yeah, I don't like them either. Thank you so much, though, Texas Nightcorey.
Uh-huh.
We love you so much, all. Up next, the after party. Do you have any last words, all?
Am I dying?
We're dying?
These are my last words?
Huh?
I have smoked weed, yeah, she said, do I have any last words? And I didn't know that I was dying. But apparently I'm dying.
Nah. Oh, like... before Nightcorey comes on.
Oh. That's kind of the same thing. I'm just joking.
420.
It was kind of mean. No, I'm joking.
420.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. Yeah, 420
wanna,
are my last words.
Do you want to tell one more funny joke about DJing before Nightcorey goes in?
Let me Google DJ jokes really quickly.
DJjokes.com.
DJ jokes. Okay, here we go. Here we go. The top one is DJ jokes. Okay, let me read this. Oh, God. Let me see. Okay. It's not loading. Sorry, guys. I don't have any DJ.
DJ jail.
You DJ, I'm reading this from this guy, Six, said this at 25th of May, 2007. It says, you DJ inside an ice cream truck, same song all the time. Then you gotta loop it and can't even mix it right. Wow, that's a really good joke. I'm gonna post this link in here. So you can read all these really good DJ jokes if you guys want to read.
Is that referencing the song Body Party by Sierra?
Just Google DJ jokes. It's the first one. There's some really good ones. There's already another. You DJ so bad, you make Tiesto look good.
Snap!
Damn, that's a good joke.
Well, we love you so much,
I'm gonna get out of here. I'll let Nightcorey.
Nightcorey. Okay. Bringing in the Thanks after split, party. Chad. 420 for all, everyone. Come on.
Peace, guys.
I want 420s up in here. And 420s
right,
for Nightcorey. Shout out to all the previous artists tonight. We had Girl, DJ Dial-Up, Sign Off Line, Ice Thunder Lord, Glock, Blink Body, DJ Text Me Back, and of course the lovely Ah. And up next with the after party, Nightcorey, who's actually sitting right next to me, so 420. We're going to check sound first, though. Everyone tweet about SPF420.com. We'll favorite and retweet you.
Of love. Psychologically, lunacy, emptiness, panic, delusions at the moment will last forever. I'm seized by desire. I hide behind my back and postpone all answers.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I really wanna die. apple if I should be leaving. I'm running out of time, going out of my mind. I need to tell you something. Tell me to tell you something.
Nightcorey, everybody. Give a big 420 to Nightcorey. Live in my living room. Nice little close out, huh? 420 ended in my living room. And with 63 amazing people. Why isn't it 69, though? Like, that's a dope number. Or 420, even. Okay, so, like, I guess I want to say, like, two things, or maybe, like, 20, I don't know, I'm really stoned. Okay, first off, thanks everyone for coming out to these shows that we've done, like last night and also tonight. Happy 420. Our next broadcast is going to be May the 2nd. I can't talk about it quite yet. It's a live show where a lot of STF people are going to be in one place. So that's going to be fun. If you live in Portland, Oregon, though, hit us up because we'd really love some weed. but anyway, let's see. Another thing. I love all of